I'm Buzz Fitzgerald, and welcome to Wow What a Movie.
Love movies without the parking, the lines, or the prices? You need Wow Digital Value. With over 150 channels and more than 4,000 Wow On Demand titles, watch the movies you want on your schedule. Switch to Wow Digital Value today.
This week, Wow What a Movie takes a sneak peek at the new buddy cop movie starring Bruce Willis and SNL veteran Tracy Morgan. It's Cop Out.
I'm going undercover.
Doubtful?
Yes, I'm doubtful.
I already made my decision.
Hello?
The president is black now.
We make decisions.
Kevin Smith directs Cop Out with Bruce Willis as veteran cop Jimmy Monroe, who loses his rare mint-condition baseball card and enlists his partner, Paul, played by Tracy Morgan, to hunt down a memorabilia-obsessed gangster to get it back. That baseball card is Jimmy's only way to pay for his daughter's upcoming wedding. Cop Out is Kevin Smith's homage to all the classic buddy cop movies of the past, jam-packed with physical humor, shootouts, car chases, and some very funny arguments and sharp dialogue between Willis and Morgan. Cop Out is rated R, and if you love movies like 48 Hours or the Lethal Weapon series, then you'll love Cop Out. I give it 3 wows. And make sure you drop by next week for another cool film review from the Wow On Demand video library that'll make you say, wow, what a movie!